You can keep trying, but remember, I've got two face downs.
I'm not scared of face downs anymore, Bakura!
Whatever, I know that you feel immense fear right now.
All I feel is sorry for what I'm about to do!
You're going to feel a slap if you don't get on with it.
Now I'm bringing to the field my Lord of D!
That's a powerful monster that can protect dragons.
That's right, and it has more attack than your monster!
Wait, Marik, you didn't even summon Lord of D.
Of course I did, Bakura. It's right here on the field.
That monster is called Little D. Marik, open your eyes.
Wait, what the fuck? That's not the monster I summoned.
I think you're experiencing illusions right now, Marik.
All right, whatever. At least I can power up my monster with a spell.
Well, that might actually be a problem for me.
I'm activating the quick play spell Ego Boost from my hand.
Marik, I'm not even joking. That is the trap card Jar of Greed.
But that's not even close. How did I mess that one up?
Maybe you need to learn how to read cards that might help.
Whatever, I guess I'll just end my turn with a face down.
Marik, you just placed a monster face up in your background.
All right, Bakura, just shut the fuck up and play the game.
All right, I activate both of my two face down Jar of Greed traps.
So that means you can draw two cards, right?
That's right, Marik.
So then how did you just summon five monsters?
Well, actually, those are the five pieces of Exodia.
You've got to be fucking kidding me!